start our morning headlines now. Three vehicles collided in Northeast El Paso early yesterday morning, resulting in serious injuries. According to El Paso Police, the crash happened along the 8400 block of Dyer near the intersection with Britton Avenue. Police said Special Traffic Investigations Unit responded to the scene, but did not specify how many people were hurt or what led up to the crash. The investigation continues this morning.